Hey guys, just wanted to say basically happy holidays to anyone that's watching. And just to do kind of a pre-Christmas vlog. So I get to go to the mountains, Mammoth Mountain, a few days ago. Just got back yesterday, actually. Which was really sweet. It was kind of nice to get away from Southern California, get away from some of the things I've had to deal with lately, and kind of just relax. I don't get to take vacations that often, so this was perfect. A few days before Christmas, I'm out in the snow, it's snowing, blizzard almost. It was great. Very inspiring, just creatively, for me, being a kind of a unique weather environment like that for me, because I'm usually in the desert. So it was kind of nice. Another thing about Mammoth is that a lot of the towns leading up to Mammoth, like Bishop or Lone Pine, I'm not sure, there are some other towns on the way to Mammoth, had a lot of art galleries. I noticed, me and my friends were joking about it on the way up to Mammoth, like they were saying, "Oh, Zach, you should move here," and stuff like that. There's so many galleries. I just found that very interesting. I went into one gallery actually in the village of Mammoth, which was really neat. I got to see some paintings from some other people outside my area. There's some really, really good stuff. My favorite piece didn't have a name by it. It was expensive. They knew how much it cost for sure, but they didn't say how much it was. So I didn't, or they didn't say who it was. So not much information to report on that, but it was kind of nice to see other people's works and to see how much they were going for, and kind of see what's going on out there outside of my little niche where I live. So that was nice. Also, this year I did more giving for Christmas than receiving, at least so far this year. I hope it stays that way. I got to do Toys for Tots. Kind of thing where I get some toys, bought 4 toys for local children's hospital. I felt good about that, obviously. I kind of helped out some of my family members get some things for themselves for Christmas. Maybe it's just as far as having a good Christmas day with food and just the overall pleasure of the Christmas itself, I guess. So I took a lot of my money, which can be rare for me to be honest, because I don't make too much money, but I took what I could and gave it to my family and to needy people, and it felt really good actually. I mean, of course I'm always a giver, as far as when it comes to Christmas. But I felt like I did a little bit more this year than usual, so that was good. A good experience so far, being able to help out people, in situations, I guess. So that's it for that, I guess. Is there anything else? Probably won't be painting until February. Kind of just enjoy the time off between semesters, hang out with friends, family, work a little bit. So yeah, that's about it. Oh, one more thing. I got promoted again with the basketball company that I work with, so I'll be doing a lot more coaching. Working with more teams, more kids, which means a little bit more fundage for me coming my way, which means more money for artwork. So that's kind of nice. But I really enjoy working with the kids. I'm glad I'm getting an extra opportunity. opportunities to work with them. Should be a lot of fun. So I've been doing a lot of that. So between work and just wanting to spend time with my family during the holidays, probably won't do a lot of painting. So just want to kind of enjoy what I've done so far and look forward to what I'm going to be doing in the future. So I guess that's it. So Merry Christmas, Happy Holidays. I hope everyone has a safe, enjoyable, and memorable holidays. So, talk to you guys later. Bye.